the IBF Junior Lightweight title live on Mnet Fight Day.
From America, John Molina. We have with us another world champion in the form of Welcome Nkita, the IBF Junior Featherweight Champion. He's going to come into the ring and also wish Jackie Gungaluza the best of luck and also John Molina. Let's have a big round of applause for Welcome Nkita. And now could you also welcome into the ring a man who is undisputed world champion, undefeated, both WBA and IBF junior lightweight champion of the world, Brian Mitchell! This is the title that these men are fighting for this afternoon, the title vacated by, as undefeated champion, Brian Mitchell in January of this year. Thank you, that's Brian Mitchell. Now let's have a big round of applause for the Sun City Girls. Eddie Stafford and our doctors at ringside, Doctors Javu and Fleming. Introducing the officials for this fight, your referee is Mr. Martin. Your referee is Mr. Williams. The judges, Messrs. Stewart, Brown, and Bennett. And now, introducing, on my left, weighing in at 58.8 kilograms, with a record of 29 fights, with 26 wins and 3 losses, fighting in red, white, and blue shorts, John Molina! And introducing on my right, weighing in at 58.8 kilograms with a record of 22 fights with 20 wins and 2 losses. He's fighting with black and white trunks, Jackie Gunguluza!
And a very good afternoon to you, and welcome to the Sun City Super Bowl for this vacated title. The man with me, Brian Mitchell. Brian, a sad and maybe a happy day for you.
Thanks, Louis. Yeah, well, it is a sad moment seeing my title going up for grabs, but it's also a great moment knowing that somebody else is going to take over the pressure.
Kidding the punches. On my command to break, take one step, full step back. Your hands press to protect yourself at all time. In case of a knockdown, I'll send you to the furthest neutral corner. Remain there till I send for you. Good luck to both of you.
Jackie, come on. ¿Cómo fue el dejado?
Ganaste, sí.
Vamos allá.
Second. Round number two.
Hand up, bro. Step back. Step back. Box. Watch that elbow. Right. Step back. Watch that elbow. Stop.
The yellow pages, the big one, whatever gear you choose. Let
with the right, like you do in the gym. Mm. Give him his mouthpiece.
Seconds out, round number three.
Let's go, gang.
Thank you.
Keep him up, Molina. Stop.
Visco 2000 Plus, the highest level of anti-wear protection.
Let's go seconds. Max. Right, step back. Box. Keep him up, Dan. You okay, sir?
Okay.
Box. Stop. Over there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How you feeling? 8. Think you can make it?
Okay.
Have a fight now. Box.
Ladies and gentlemen, the official result. TKO, 2 minutes 56 seconds into round number 4. The new IBF Junior Lightweight Champion of the World, John John Molina! John John Molina will be presented with the IBF belt by the supervisor at ringside, Bobby Lee Jr. He'll also receive the Old Buck belt in just a moment. Now for the presentation of the IBF Championship belts by the representative and supervisor at ringside, Bobby Lee Jr. to the new world champion, John John Molina.